Fellowship Church member, Yana Samson, wrote Preparation for Prayer. So let us begin our prayer time with the words from Yana Samson. I ask you to go within yourself, find the quiet place. Calm me. Calm me down, dear Lord. Smooth out my frazzled nerves. Quieten my briskly moving world and center my heart. Stay my wayward and mundane thoughts and collect them in thy name. Still my groping interstrivings and fill my soul. Make me receptive to thy will, Lord, calm me down, and prepare me for this time with you, this hour of prayer. O Creator, calm us down so that we may hear ourselves. Calm us so that we may move away from the external goings on and focus on our inner lives, our inner. There are some things going on in our lives which we don't quite understand ourselves. Mixed emotions, anxieties, fears, hopes and joys, disappointments, longings. Some we do not quite understand ourselves, and some we cannot even share with those closest to us. Let us know your love and your presence. Fill our souls with peace. Visit those that we have listed as in need of special prayer. Celine Marla Force, Dr. Ernest Bates, Eulalie Shaw, Belle Douglas, Davis, and Gilmore, Stephen Goldstein, and Shashi Lal, Raheed Razani. And we bring before you those that are not listed, but are listed in our hearts. We bring them before you either audibly or in silence. in the midst of all the external confusion, remind us that you brought us into life. You brought us into this morning, this day, for reasons. For us to continue to pursue our purpose in life, to bring all the fragmented creation together as a whole, to honor one another and all you have created, and exemplify your love. Your love that goes beyond